expire and turn into mulch which they can consume. So if you think about it, plants are really the villains. Yes, they're waiting for us to die so that way they can get the nutrients that they get. Actually, I don't know. That's weird. This one was a cool one. Not cool, but I guess it's funny. When you say
something I can relate to this one, I think most people can too. As a student,